Now we see part 160. Second question. Two cards are drawn successively without replacement from a pack of 52 cards. From a pack of 52 cards, we are selecting two cards without replacement. That means after taking the cards, we are not replacing it again. And the two cards should be queen cards. For that, we are writing x denote the number of queen cards out of two cards. X is the random variable taking the values 0, 1, 2. 0 means when we select two cards, the two cards is not queen card, or one card queen card, or both cards are queen card. So here it is given totally 52 cards. Among 52 cards, 4 cards are queen card, remaining 58 card other card. So when we select P of x equal to random variables in our case 0, 1, then 2. 0 means no queen. No queen up in a 4 card, no queen card. That means and the 2 cards will be definitely in other card, 48 card. Otherwise, if we select 1 queen, the remaining 1 card will be in 48. If we select 2 queens at a time, the remaining card, no card will be in 48. So first you write P of x equal to 0. That means no queen. No queen na illa 4 cards. 4 queen cards. 1 card kuda namakku queen card illa. Then kandipa and there 2 cards will be in 48. So 48 C 2. Then total number of C means we are definitely writing 52 C 2. NCR equal to formula. NCR equal to NPR by factorial R. NPR appadina adoda stop panikalam, but NCR appingirappo indha kila factorial R will come. So this equal to, similarly NC0 equal to 1. So 4C0 is 1 into 48C2. First one is 1 and n into n minus 1. This is 1 into 48 into 47 by 1 into 2. Because C, combination. Combination அப்படிங்கிறப்ப கீழே அந்த factorial R வந்து வரும். By 1 into 2 divided by 52 into 51. Students may think that why we are writing 1 into 2. For combination only we are writing this 2 as 1 into 2. For permutation, for P we no need to write it. So this one cancel, you just reverse and write. As I don't find place, the answer is 188 by 221 I think. 188 by 221. By 221. If you take 4 table, you can cancel it easily. Now, one queen. One queen means out of 4 cards, I am selecting one queen card. 4 cards are drawn this way. Then the remaining 1 card will be definitely in 48C1. We are given 2 cards. When I select 2 cards, 1 card only queen card. So the other card will be in 48. This is 4 and 4 cards. So the remaining will be in 48 by 52C2. Equal to, இதை பார்த்தீங்கன்னா 0 plus 1, 2. Here 1 plus 1, 2. Here 0 plus 2, 2 cards. Here this 1 and this 1. 1 plus 1, 2 cards. Similarly here also, next we see. 4C1 na 4. Because NC1 equal to N. So 4 into 48C1, that also 48 by 52C2 na 52 into 51, n into n minus 1 by 1 into 2. You can cancel 4 into 48 by 1 into 2 by 52 into 51. If you cancel, you are getting 32 by 220. When the answer will be 32/221. Here 32/221. Now come to the last one, P of x equal to 2. That is P of 2 queen. Out of 4 cards, we are collecting 2 cards. அப்போ இங்க வந்து நோ கார்ட் 48C0 பாரு, இந்த 2 ஜீரோவும், 2 + 0 = 2, 1 + 1 = 2, 0 + 2 = 2 by 52C2. So equal to 4 × 2 means ஒன்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வரணும், 4 × 3 by 2 × 1. காம்பினேஷன் தான் கண்டிப்பா இந்த டினாமினேட்டர்ல you are writing n × n-1, n × n-1, positive. Then 48C01, because NC01 by 52C2, na 52 × 51 by 1 × 2. So இது வந்து அப்படியே கேன்சல் ஆயிரும். இது கேன்சல் பண்ணா you get the answer as 1/221. Or you cancel and see, 1/221. If you cancel, this is 4, 1 time, then here 1 time, balance 1 is 3. Then you take 3 table, here 1 time, balance 2, 7 times, 7 threes are 21, so 221. So the answer 188, you take and write the answer, here you write probability. Probability distribution. Yeah, probability distribution. So this is equal to capital S, P of capital S equal to small s, capital S 0, 1, 2. When you put 0, answer is 188 by 221, then 32 by 221, 1 by 221. This is the answer. 188/221, 32/221, 1/221. So the answer is correct. Thank you.